rider for about 20 years, and we were coming out west, and I thought, you know, I'd like to learn more about horsemanship. You know, Western horsemanship probably isn't any different than English, because horses all talk the same language, and Jim taught me that. So I was very pleased to be here, and many lessons from Jim, and I had a great time, and I learned more about horses than I had in the last 20 years.